So most of the Dolphin units have these handle floats. Some of them are able to be moved forward and back in these little tracks. These two units that I have here are not, but you can adjust these floats and pull them in and out. In the past, that used to be necessary in order to keep the cable from tangling. Essentially, what you'd want to do is every time you ran the unit, you'd want to rotate which direction the handle was facing, and that way it would kind of tend to have the unit turn in one direction or the other direction when it's turning. So you want to wind it up one way the first time, then wind it up the other way the second time so it doesn't kink up and get tangled. You no longer really need to do that, although you can if you want to, because these units all have swivels on the cables. This is a patented technology that Medtronic's introduced several years ago. And basically what this allows is 360 degrees of motion underwater while maintaining electrical contact. There's a plate inside here on one end, and there's little pins on the other end that stay in contact while the unit is rotating underwater. So this is going to prevent the cable from getting tangled. Basically what you have is, you know, 57 feet of cable floating on the surface of the water, and then just the bottom 3 feet is rotating with the unit under the water. So you don't really need to switch the handles every time. The one thing that is worth noting, though, is that if you turn, you want to have the handle going one way or the other if you want the unit to travel across the waterline when it starts to scrub, otherwise there's bob in place. If you turn the handle to the left, the unit will scrub to the right. If you turn the handle to the right, the unit will scrub to the left, because those floats are always going to remain perpendicular to the surface of the water.